Brings back so many memories. And when I was, this is maybe 10 years ago, I worked for a mapping company, Infomap, and with Andrew, and we often planned, you know, new maps that we want to develop, and most of the maps that they had done was all cross-border in Southern Africa. And then we started a range of South African maps, specific areas in South Africa. That's, you know, so we did the Western Cape, the Cedarburg, we did Lesotho and Swaziland. And then we did some of these like Eastern Free State and the KZN North Coast, all these places. And I used to hop in a car and go visit these places, and it brings back so many memories just coming back here again. And to see the places that I visited and the lodges that I stayed at, the scenery, and I'm just absolutely loving it. A bit of, wouldn't say deja vu, because I've been here before, but absolutely loving it.